Pete Tong, and welcome to tonight's Essential Mix. And we find Paul Oakenfold this evening on the last stop of his Essential Mix World Tour for 1999. We offered him pretty much anywhere in the world. We said, Paul, you can go to Singapore, Hawaii, Antarctica, Iceland if you like, Mexico, anywhere you like for the last stop of this momentous year around the world. But guess what he did? He chose to go to Liverpool because it is his spiritual home. He's even getting a Scouse accent on the quiet. So here he is from Liverpool University on the last stop of his Essential Mix World Tour for 1999, Paul Oakenfold.
A fiction. We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Oakenfold on the Essential Mix World Tour 1999, ending up at Liverpool University. We'll be right back.
The pain's still here. I'm empty, empty, empty. The sounds of the world are laughter empty. I'm nothing left. I'm empty, empty, empty. We'll be right back.
101's Essential Mix, 120 minutes of non-stop back-to-back continuous tunes tonight. Paul Oakenfold at Liverpool University. Essential Mix on Radio 1 tonight with Paul Oakenfold from Liverpool University.
Thank you.
You're listening to Paul Oakenfold on tonight's Essential Mix from Liverpool University. That's it. Many thanks to Paul Oakenfolder. We'll have to stop you there because we've run out of time. Simply Trance-tastic. Many thanks to... Oh, great. Many thanks to Paul Oakenfolder, whose next appearance on Radio 1 will be from home in London at 6 a.m. on January the 1st, Y2K. That's the trendy way of saying it. Anyway, no doubt he'll start the new millennium on the same high as he finished the last one. As usual, you can find a full track listing of Oki's mix on the Radio 1 website and listed in the next editions of Mix Mag 7 and Music Magazines. Stay tuned for Annie Nightingale all the way through to 6:30. See ya.
The Essential Mix.
97 to 99 FM.
Radio 1.